ಸರಿ ಬಾಯ್ ಅತ್ತೆ
ಬರ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂತ
ನಾನು ಇಡ್ಲಿನ ಒಳ ಸರ್ಜರಿ ಮಾಡಿ ತಿಂತರ್ತಾ ತಿಂತಿದೀನಿ
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. What's up? So like after a long months after this COVID lockdown and all, like this is the first time I'm traveling and traveling out of state actually. So like me and my friend, we were planning to go to the place where we are going right now for nearly like 1 year. So that too, like we saw Sambhavana Seth entertainment vlog. After seeing that vlog, we wanted to go, but all this COVID thing came in between and it got totally cancelled. But now we took all the precautionary measures and then like we are going today. So the place where we are going is Pench National Park, and also like, you know, like we were 27 days back we booked this trip, and we were keep on like counting the number of days because we badly wanted to go to this place. And like yesterday, like it was like a lot of drama happened that I'll be telling in upcoming series of this vlog. So we are going for 3 days, so we have taken up these safaris. So let's see what is our luck. So do watch the video till the end, and also I'll tell the total budget, how much it costs per person, from where we book, everything, all the detail I'll be telling. So do watch the video till the end, and also don't forget to hit like and subscribe button. Finally reached Nagpur airport, and this is how the Nagpur airport looks. So we are waiting actually for the cab. The driver told like he'll be coming in 15 to 20 minutes, so we are just waiting here. So the next thing what we are doing is we have to have our breakfast. We both are like damn hungry, and we'll be having from Ram Sham Pohe. Okay, that is a famous pohe here which we saw in Sambhavana's vlog. So we want to really try that. Yes,
500 rupees kya?
Ha, 500 rupees.
So this is the samosa. Kain samosa hai jo?
Tari wala samosa.
Get to taste. It's actually looking so yum. finally we reached the room.
This is full of cottage.
So this is our villa for next 2 days.
We have a swing there.
Yeah. How are you feeling, Pri?
I'm so excited. Can't wait for safari also.
Yeah. Okay.
This is our living room.
Yeah. This is the kitchen. Yeah, the bedroom.
I just love the balcony. So
and here is the balcony. I'm just loving this place. Finally, so Olive Resort, this room, this villa is home for next 2 days.
Thank you, Olive.
So we took from Ramsham Pohe, the Poha one, which is right now here, and samosa also. So like what happened is we both had samosa and we were totally full and we didn't have space to eat this poha. So right now we are tasting and it's looking so colorful.
And it's yum.
You tasted how it is?
It's very good. Very, very good. You must try this pohe.
So people who are coming to Nagpur must try this. Okay, we will put the link down in the description box. Do check it out, but please don't miss this.
It's very nearby to airport and
It's on the way to Penge also.
Yeah.
You need not redirect to some other place to eat this. So this is like, it's smelling so good. I want to eat now.
Yeah.